Let's see if I can find some order in this chaos. Okay.